Yo, what's good with y'all, man? It's your boy David B. I'm back at it again with another reaction video, man. We got Gecko, French Montana, AM, New Money, man. Simple as that. I've been seeing them promote this shit on IG, bro, heavy. So you already know I was finna go ahead and go crazy.
They got my boy Montana.
You already know, man. Yeah, go ahead and leave a like, subscribe if you're new. Turn on post notifications, help the channel grow. Appreciate the love, support, by this rocking, man. We going crazy, road to 10K. Follow me on IG and Twitter. The links are in the description. Go ahead, hit my brother up on his IG.
Oh, that's real with three H's.
Follow his, subscribe to his YouTube channel in the description, man. Without further ado, we ain't gonna hold y'all up, man. I get to this reaction video. Simple. Possibly, New Money.
No, you can't go. You're gonna stay here.
You
acted
like a
kid.
I just wanna hang out with friends. What is
no,
so
Raina,
wrong?
I'm your father.
Another high budget video.
Rosalina, you gonna bring your ass back upstairs and change your outfit. I can see your bra.
Hey, he don't want her to hang out with these motherfucking big ballers with that New Money.
That's simple. You hang out with Montana.
Ridiculous, you can't just keep me here all the time. Just let me go. I'm going either way.
Dang, she said, I'm going out. Then why you sitting there arguing with him then? If you're going to leave, either way,
you
go.
You
should have just left.
Pops, I ain't got time.
Come back here.
But he ain't going to chase after her. There you go. Montana.
Look, now bring around a new lifestyle.
This
AM got them the wavy tracks too.
Hell yeah.
You know that, like I said, man, my favorite song by him is that reverse with him and Hard Ass, bro. That shit was fucking lit.
You know
man.
Who he look like, dude?
Who?
Bruh. Ill Conscience, bro.
Who, him?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they definitely don't know who that is, bro. Ill Conscience, the underground rapper here, bro. Yeah, they not gonna know
I think
who
he stopped rapping.
He probably
like
did.
A family man now, but I still got my IG.
Oh yeah, that's wavy.
Tell me what it is, what's the issue? Really took his thing, now he's rolling with his visual. I love your man there, yeah, he pissed so. It don't really matter, cause your man ain't never been sure.
Yeah, that's AM right there, that's Gecko.
AM go hard. Hey,
bro, I'm telling you, you need to do a reaction video all of your own to that reverse song with him and Hard Ass, bro. That shit lit.
Got you. Hey, watch my Audi, nigga.
Oh, she's right too. You're really right.
Run that back. Hey, run that back. Hey, y'all know me and my reaction. I'm like, run that back.
Okay.
Is that a nigga?
And my boy said, money coming in.
They got them boy laying down on the ground.
Who?
You ain't see that shit right next to
oh
this
shit!
Dead. The pilot dead too. Watch.
Oh, they just now did like a little. This some GTA shit or something, bro.
Oh damn!
Like some
yeah,
movie
did a
shit.
Heist.
Yeah, you know they go ahead and kill these niggas, steal the money, bro. I seen dude slump. I seen dude slumping it down.
They ain't do nothing. They had to eat.
Simple. Hey, that's some ball shit, bro. You seen the females on the damn steps and shit? They walking that motherfucker on some ball shit, bro. They living the Pablo Escobar lifestyle, bro. Fucking Scarface and everything, bro.
I know Montana did not bring the U.S. dollar bills.
Hey, you can still spend that shit over there in some places, though.
This is culture. This is culture. This makes sense.
I think they are Muslims. That's why they Muslim. So it's like Muslim brothers.
Yeah.
Shit, right. Damn, pause at the right time, man. I'm gonna break that little back in. Simple. Ha. Hey, this shit wavy, bro.
Oh, the fuck up.
under that hat is a lot of hair.
Yeah, bro. I meant to tell you that too.
That nigga I thought he was bald headed.
Hell no. Watch the video AM and reverse with our dads. Bro, I said the same thing because his hair like connected. I thought it was like a long ass beard, bro. It looked like it connected and it was like a long beard. Like, but now I seen he got long ass hair, bro.
When he wearing
that shit dope.
When he wearing the scully.
Yeah, he like put all that shit up.
Tent fade, like the little fade.
He got all that shit up. He got all that shit up. Pussy in the morning, that's an early cat. Simple.
Didn't
the
rapper say that shit before?
I don't even know, but that shit was funny the way he said it.
That shit,
and the way he said it, bro.
Let him know. That nigga got straight to the point of the
just head slip the mill while watching some Bernie Mac. Kim Curly tell you that. Don't look
at RP to Bernie Mac, man. Simple as that.
Bill just head slip the mill while watching some Bernie Mac. Kim Curly tell you that. Don't look at me. Yeah. Wherever you be, I'll be there. Yeah. Always watch what you say. Yeah. Still got my knuckle crazy.
It's a wavy ass track, like I said.
It is,
like, yo,
play
this.
Play this shit in like what one of them cop shows, like Hawaii 5-0 or some shit. Play this shit in the background, man.
Oh man, I know what you're talking about. Man, yeah, dude, this some
shit.
Vibe.
This shit
vibe.
Sound like some like when the show start. And it show like all the bad girls on the beach and shit, all the, mm-hmm. the guys chilling with their girls and shit on the beach and shit. And they play this song in the background. I like that shit.
This is a wavy ass track.
You vibe to the shit.
French Montana, this is a dope collab.
They should put this in a Bad Boy movie.
Aren't it's too late. They are, movie? They are, but it's too late now because that shit damn near done. Yeah, do sound like it being one of them cop movies. Remember, Bad Boys, they play something like this.
That's why I said this.
Yeah, that's it. Hey, these niggas was turned, bro. I got to read the comments real quick, though. I got to read the comments real quick because, yo, like I said, this shit hard right here, man. Let me see what they talking about in the comment section.
I like y'all taste the music, man.
That shit, this was a dope-ass collab. You just know he ain't promoting it. Who? French Montana ain't promoting it? Who would have thought that French Montana would be on GRM Daily?
French dropped 2 lines and did. He probably had a tour.
This shit should hit a good amount of views. This person right here said if it don't hit 10 mil or at least on trending, then they don't know. It really should. I really feel like this definitely gonna have over 1 million views, bro. That's without a doubt. This shit gonna have over that. I feel like it's gonna be a good view video, man, because like I said, it's a wavy ass track. Somebody gonna put in a soundtrack in a song, bro. Watch. I'm telling you, because this shit lit.
From the Netherlands. Okay. I said in big league now, fucking with French Montana. Like, French might sign there.
Oh no, he said love from the Netherlands.
Oh,
I guess dude from the Netherlands that said that.
He spoke their language. What you mean? If you ain't understand what they said, then you ain't understand what Montana said, because. I believe
somebody said they understand what French said. AM really is going crazy. I rock with AM, bro. Ever since I did that reverse, like that's one of my favorite songs by him, bro. Like that shit was dope.
This could have been so much better. FF. That guitar was fire.
Oh shit, I went straight back.
The way that shit sounded, it was dope.
AM need more recognition. He gonna get it definitely with this track right here. This is a banger, bro. Like I feel like this track right here is really gonna put the spotlight on. Like when the US artists collab with the UK artists, it really bring like, alright, this shit dope. Because now, French Montana fans in the U.S. gonna tune into everybody over in the U.K. Like, they want to peep out the artists over there. So it's really going to bring recognition. It's like a win-win, though, because some people in the UK might not know who French Montana is. So fans is going crazy. Like, some of they fans might not know him. So now the fans just go together like that. Man, that's how you network right there, bro. It's actually dope how people do, like, these collabs like this, bro. The international collabs, that shit dope. Simple as that, man. But, yeah, this is the end of the reaction, bro, man. I had to read some of the comments to see what they talking about down there, man. It's a dope track. Go ahead and leave a like, subscribe if you're new to our post notifications. Help the channel grow. Appreciate the love, support. Everybody that's rocking, man. We going crazy. Roll to 10K. Follow me on IG and Twitter. The links are in the description. Y'all can hit up my brother on IG.
Oh, that's real with three H's.
His YouTube channel going to be in the description as well. Y'all go sub to him. He drop reaction videos as well, man. It's your boy, David B.
Boy, Roll the King.
We out.